We are back. Let's play. I've just had a lot of fun setting up hotkeys on my stream deck, sorting out a limiter. So there'll be no more of that nasty peaking and noisy and stuff. Fun geeky afternoon. It's 6 o'clock nearly. Blimey, what, the weekend's gone. I've got to go and collect a dog tomorrow morning. I've got to do my Tesco ordering soon because it's gonna, I've got to collect it tomorrow. Let's play. I don't know how you win. I am terrible at this. Let's get more viewers than we clear. Come on, let's do it. What about Vinny Sticks? Here we go. Why does it say I've only got six viewers? What happened there? You guys can play in a bit. Let me just have a little warm-up. I think I'm just Iain Lee on PlayStation. If you want to send me a friend request now, we'll add. I'm just looking after my kid's dog for the week. Hey, nice one, Manchester. I'm terrible at this game. Whoa, balls. I've won like two. No, I haven't won. I've never got the crown. I've got like two rounds. I mean, I've got three. We go. I've never won. No. David Turner's. David Turner's. Let's get these viewers up. 80 viewers. Come on, guys. We'll have a few games. Let me have a few games warm up, and then you're all invited in. Oh, I love Stream Deck. David, have you been using Stream Deck? My God, what a joy! Thanks to my friends at AlphaSync for sending it to me. Send me a friend request and I will accept them all, and then we'll play. The one and only. The Stream Deck is amazing. I've just been spent ages playing around with it. Can we just have a game where it's like 50 of us? By the way, how good has the radio show been this week? Isn't it? PlayStation. What is this one? What do I do? What have I got to do? I didn't read the thing. I didn't see what I had to do. Get off me! Get off! Oh. I didn't see what I had to do. We've got James Buckley coming on tomorrow. Dougie Anderson's coming on. David, it all kicked off this week. It all kicked off with absolutely insane people. Oh, is it a guy phoning up wanting to be my friend? Oh, it's incredible, man. Been some week. Some week. The cats don't like the dog. No, it's going to be a little bit tense for 4 days, 5 days with the dog here. Okay. You tell me now I'm dead. Dick and Dom is in a couple of weeks, I think. I do know the date. I don't know off the top of my head. The less depressed you are, the better the show guy. Oh, yeah. Yes, mate. It was some show. We had a guy phone up who wanted to be a mod, and I said, "You're never going to be a mod." He went, "Yeah, I will." Then, "No, you won't." "I just want to be friends with you." I said, "Well, you never will." Yes, I will. No, you won't. I will. No, you won't. And at the same show, there was another guy who was just nuts. I emailed Imani today about coming on because I've just recorded a little thing for her about cats that she asked me to record. Shut up, Jim. So yeah, I just Imani's got a new like a podcast coming out about cats. So she's asked me to record a little something for her. Yes! Swing me round, baby. How do I get up? How do I get up? How do I get up? Nobody told me there'd be days like these. Strange days indeed. Most peculiar, Mama. One of them took it to Digital Spy. Oh no, that was a different guy. That was Fixian, I think. I've not read it because I don't read Digital Spy anymore. But I think that's Fixian who Kath banned him. And then he sent me a chat. He sent me a tweet saying, "Look, I know you're having a tough time, but you need to be nicer to people because there are a lot of suicides." And basically, was saying I could be responsible for someone's suicide. So I blocked him, and then he took it to Digital Spy. He's complained and wants. He's complained and about hate speech on the show, and then he phoned up the other day, but denied it was him. I love it. Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah. Oh, get up. Well, I haven't been on Digital Spy since I lost my job. At talk and life is so much better for it. So much better for it. I love it. I'm going to interview the cat. I was watching What's on the Tapes. Would you still recommend Space Ghost? Yeah, Space Ghost Coast to Coast is great. Some shows this week, really angry, real sense of entitlement. Oh, Digital Spy is horrible. The only place I go to now is the talk forum, just to read everyone slagging off John Gaunt. I should let John Gaunt go, really, because I do feel sorry for him, but he blackmailed me. So, but I should let it go, really, because it's not fair. It's punching down. Hey, Boily! I've asked Scott to come up with an idea for a T-shirt for Can I Be a Mod? Cinema Paradiso is being finished tomorrow. Whoa, I don't know which way is up. For goodness sakes. Alright, yeah, John Gaunt blackmailed me. But I should let it go, really. The Digital Spy Forum is a very toxic world. Nobody told me there'd be days like these. Honestly, David, you would have loved this week. Get the podcasts. Kath has put all of the best bits in the podcast, including those bits. Right, one more go on my own. Those records, I think I'm going to get rid of them and put them in the garage because I don't play records. I've got a lovely set of nads there and records. Kath has been next level. Hasn't she been brilliant? Isn't it great that it's an equal partnership? She's made me laugh so much. Blues Noodlier, thank you for the host. I because that's going to say something. Oh, I've been watching a TV program. I did two seasons this weekend of the first two seasons of Eastbound and Down. Kath Unleashed is amazing. It's terrifying, isn't she? And then I started today Vice Principals, which is very good. And then I spent all day, because Lino messaged me to tell me about this thing. I've been looking all day at this thing called RK 2020. RK 2020. Oh, you wait. She's going to be even funnier this week because I've put some really cool stuff on the Stream Deck. This RK 2020, it can emulate Dreamcast and PS1. And I guess I got no money. I'm so, you know, I mean, you know, not, you know, money is not, I am not meeting my monthly expenses with earnings at the moment. Thank you, Mandy. I've not seen it. I've only seen a bit of my episode. I've not seen the series. But thank you. Let me concentrate. So this RK 2020 can emulate a Dreamcast and PlayStation. And this is... I've been after a PlayStation, like, handheld emulation thing for ages. Whoa! Get up! Shoot. But it's just money, isn't it? I mean, it's only like 65, 70 quid. But then you can buy like... I can't load those things up. So to buy a... It will work out about 140 quid. Maybe I'll get one. I was thrilled to be asked to be in Mandy. But Diane Morgan wrote the part for me. You know, and I think maybe they wanted James O'Brien and couldn't afford him or something. I don't know. It was insane for me to be asked. It was always going to be a gamble. The RK, Google it, David. RK 2020. Japanese handheld. Whoa! Thing that can emulate. Oh, I'm here. And then I would buy, off of Etsy, I'd buy a preloaded memory card. Just shoot! Hello, David. Go. Katakuri, I'm doing really well going in the middle. The last two episodes of... I can never remember the name of it, Dave. The Beatles podcast. Did them today, 1974. What a joy. What a joy. Yeah, that's how it works quite often, David, but not with hooky Chinese... stuff. I mean, I've got my little handheld thing, but it doesn't really have PlayStation games on. And I want PlayStation games. Oh, boy, they've hit their stride and then some, Dave. They are in the stratosphere at the moment. Such excellent... Nothing is Real. I can never remember it. Nothing is Real. Great Beatles podcast. I tried a podcast last night. It was unlistenable. It's called Doris... Day or Die. Doris Day or Die. RK2020 on Twitter. Well, let me ask. Breakthrough Doors. Okay. Nothing is Real. Great Beatles podcast. Great. We got some great guests coming up. James Buckley tomorrow. Noel from formerly of Hearsay is coming on. Whores of Yore. Josh Good. I think his last name is Good. He's coming on. Dougie Anderson is coming on. Imani will at some point, although I only asked her today. I'm going to ask John Ronson soon. Danny Wallace is coming on. Just got to sort out a date for Danny. This game is based on a true story. Do the guests get paid? No. Dick and Dom, I haven't got the date for Dick and Dom. They are coming on. Skolon, why don't you kiss that? Why don't you kiss that? Why don't you kiss that? That's for Skolon there. Thank you, it is a nice piano. Oh, they have got a Twitter feed. Shall I tweet them? Hey, Katie. Oh, I'm going to buy one, aren't I? But I've got a little handheld that has all of the games. Going to buy one, aren't I? I'm buying an Arcade 2020, Pete. I'm going to tweet them. Here we go. I just said the... I'm getting quite good at asking for stuff. I've just tweeted them. But they don't seem to reply to anyone. Did I pop up on that? He was a lovely guy. Really, really nice guy. And really sad that he died. And they found a little bit of cocaine in his place. And so for a while they tried to make it look like a cocaine death. And it wasn't at all. I bought a house. I bought my first flat because BBC were going to give me Liquid News to host. They told me, we're going to give it to you. And so I bought a flat. And then it was going to be me and... Claudia Winkleman, and then they gave it to Richard Bacon. They get more out of it than you. What are we talking about? Oh, they get more out of it. Yes. All right, well, I've tweeted them. Let's go to their website as well and email them. Let's go to their website. There is a huge collection of vinyl, but it might go in the garage soon. Thank you, Chris, for the host. Right, hang on. Contact us. It's hot. Oh, it's hot. I might get my fan on. Iain Lee, my email. Hello, team. Your machine looks great. We'd love to showcase it on my Twitch channel. Do you? I currently have 102k followers on Twitter. Regularly get 1,000 viewers on Twitch on www.twitch.tv. I can't really afford to buy any more stuff at the moment. It's the most embarrassing record. I don't have any. I don't believe. I don't believe in embarrassing records. All records are records. I would say you've already spent a lot of money to get modded versions of the consoles you want. That's true. I've got a modded GameCube, modded N64, modded Dreamcast. I didn't buy the modded Sega Saturn. But here's the thing, Pete. I don't play with those. I spent a lot of money of those, and I don't play with those. So, do you see the point? Hey, random. Do you see the point I'm making? Do you see the point I'm making, Pete? Do you see it? Thank you, Simon. I haven't seen Mandy yet. Do you play the Evercade? I mean, that is irrelevant to this conversation. That's irrelevant to this conversation. Next question. Next question. John Gaunt's going mental. You, honestly, I might put them in. I don't play them, so I might move them. John Gaunt's having a meltdown. I'm gonna let John Gaunt go. I'm gonna let John Gaunt go because it's not fair. Yeah, he blocked the rabbit hole account. Right. Poor old Gaunty. Right. So, are we playing? Right, let me accept all the friends requests. Well, Oh, Speed Cube was as beautiful, wasn't it, Dave? What a surprise. I thought I'd watch it for a little bit of a thrill with the kids, you know. But PSP, any ideas on mods? Well, you need a PlayStation, Katie, so I can't. What do you mean, any ideas? What on earth are you talking about? My rescues are from local cat places. I haven't reached out to Tony Blackburn, actually. That's a good idea. Right. Got a bit of a headache. I thought I might. My eyes were a bit funny today, so I thought I might. Oh, you can you see me? No. David, are you go Elmo, are you coming on? Yeah, I know what you mean, Dave. There were a couple of bits where I was gone. Let's see, I've got a bit of a headache. Scoyon, shut up. Do you mean add you on TikTok? I don't want to add anybody on TikTok. Do you mean follow? No, not a chance. Here we go. Now, I'm playing on here. So, do I need to start a party? Shut up, Adius. Should we get a party going? Trevor Ward. I don't know Trevor Ward. Hang on. I don't know, I've invited too many people in, but Trevor Ward. Who was Trevor Ward? Hello. Is it me you're looking for? Oh, you're not in the game. How are you? How are, did I invite you into the game? You're in the audio party because I saw you were playing it, but you're not in the. Can I? I'm going to invite more. Can maybe I can invite more players? Hang on. Are you George? Who are you? Right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Right, I've just invited you into the game. Let's see.
Having to update the application.
Here we go. Mandy, thank you for the sub. Every George and Adius, you need to make your voices, you need to share your voices. Or maybe you haven't got headsets. Can you tell me in the chat if you have got headsets? It could just be me and you, MJ. I'm going to call you MJ Gallagher 1 for short. Is that okay? Okay. Oh, some what? Where's everyone going? Thank you very much. It's they've really started to go up a gear, I think. I yeah.
You might feel
You're enjoying it. You're getting more out of it, are you? Right. Ready up, please, MJ Gallagher one, because we're about to enter the Fall Guys world. ADS has got no headset, which I just think in 2020 is outrageous. Absolutely no excuse. Thank you. I'm glad you're enjoying it. I think we're starting to get in the groove. We're still a long way off what it's going to be, but we're getting there, you know. And having some very angry entitled people who want to be my friends, and then phoning up the backpacks, come and get your backpacks, guy. It was lovely. Hayden, you can join in the next round if we are friends. I just invited the people that I saw were online playing this game. Thank you, Dan. Are you any good at this, MJ Gallagher one? Oh, okay. You really sound like someone I know. I don't know you, do I? No, you just sound very similar to someone. Whoa! Come on! You goddamn
Is that even
piece of
possible?
trash. Who's that in the background? Jeff, we can't hear you very well.
That better? Can you hear me now?
No. Are you in the game, Jeff? Me too. I'm not gonna make it. Out.
Can you hear me better now?
It doesn't sound like you, though, Jeff.
It's Jim,
Oh,
not Jeff.
that's why you don't sound like Jeff.
Yeah.
You sound like Jim.
Well, I'm glad I'm sounding like myself. Good to hear.
I miss Jeff though.
Well, I can see if he's on.
Scoyan, you're getting timed out because you're getting on my nerves. No, I did not get through, so we can leave. That was a practice. That was just a practice. Of course it was. Thank you, Pika Pup. I need to
So
leave. How
how
do I
do
leave?
circle?
We're out. Super Chairman Meow. Yes, I love play. I might start doing a gaming podcast again at some point. Right.
I'm updated now if you want to invite me.
No, I don't want to invite you. You should have been updated already. I'll
Well, I've
forgive
been
you.
playing it.
Yeah, I like to. Right, there's. Hang on. Right. Well, hang on. Who are you? Jimbo. That's what I'm talking about. Here we go. Oh, it was lovely that Dave. When people, we lost about 80 viewers when we were learning that song. I'm not going to tell you guys as well that we cheated on the last time by having the video playing in the background silently. That didn't happen. Right, how many people can we have in the group? Five, I would have thought. Jim, are you coming in?
Well, I've accepted the
Ah,
invite.
we might be
I
full.
think it's four. Yeah, it said three of four.
Right, Hayden,
I mean, I can
do you,
shout cast it from the stream if you want.
Hayden, do you have a headset? Because I'm. Backpacks, come and get your backpacks. Because I'm really.
Hello.
My favorite one was, get yourself an outfit.
Yeah. brilliant. We have literally, since you did that, every single day we've been singing to each other.
It's lovely. Right, Hayden, do you have a headset? You do. Right, you need to go into enable chat. Adius, you do not have a headset. I want some people who've got headsets in.
I don't think people could hear my headset before. Is that still an issue, or is that okay now?
Can you hear MJ Gallagher 1's headset? You can now, right.
Oh, good.
Okay. Adius, you don't have a headset. All right. Adius is gone. He's out. He committed harakiri. Right, so Jim, you're coming in now.
Please excuse my really basic outfit.
Oh. Let's do it. Let's get in there. Allow your voice to be shared, Hayden, and then ready up. Boilies in a PJs, boilies in a PJs, one for the lads and some of the lasses. Hayden, you got a 5-second call. Here we go.
The music's so good.
Oh, see, I've turned the music off.
Perhaps I haven't played it enough that it's become annoying, but I love it. It just gets me hyped for it.
Backpacks, backpacks, come and get your backpacks. Get yourself an outfit. Haircut. Here we go, guys. Let's do this now. We've had a lot of fun, a lot of practice. This is the real thing.
My heart's racing.
178 people are watching us, my friends. Let's win.
Still nervous.
Oh!
Okay. Oh, okay.
Whoa! I spent so long pulling someone back that I'm now lost. I'm great at this bit. Haircut! Not so great at this bit. I'm not so great at this bit. Oh my... Yes! New shoes.
Push through.
I want to grab someone and hold them back.
Yes.
Get him.
There we go.
I've got no idea how I managed that.
Helly Ace says, "Can you sing the East Hills Shop some more?" Absolute pleasure.
Oh God. This feels like a spoiling tactic.
East Hills. I can't remember how the East Hills bit goes.
We're back to the school. I told you we've literally been singing it at each other.
But the thing is, that whole back to school bit, which brackets it, it makes it look like the whole advert is for back to school, but then it isn't.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think we need to watch it again on Monday. Big numbers, guys. We just broke 200. 214. East Hills for back to school.
Iain, what do you think of the team games on this?
If you're stuck with rubbish people,
yeah.
I'll be honest, I haven't really played this very much. I've watched my kids play it, and I haven't played it very much. But
are you all on the same team?
I'm blue. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm blue as well.
So how do you jinx someone?
If you're, are you jinxed already?
No.
Okay, so just keep away from people who are jinxed.
All right.
When you're jinxed, you press the grab button, which is R2, is it, from here?
Yeah.
I was playing it the other day, I jinxed one of my own team by accident.
Oh no!
Oh, I'm jinxed!
Oh, so am I.
I was...
Yeah, I've been jinxed.
East Hills for back to school.
Want to go?
Can't see them.
Yes!
Oh, yeah. We did it.
Get him.
Hey, Boily! Here we go, guys. Now we got a game. Boots and pants and boots and pants. Oh, they recreated it on Ellen, did they? Wow. Avoid the walls and stay on the platform. Okay. Good luck, everybody.
Good luck.
Yeah, good luck.
Ooh. Ooh!
Iain, stop it.
Am I grabbing you?
I think so.
Oh yeah, I see.
Unbelievable.
You're either grabbing me or you're just trying to hug me.
I'm touchy feely guy.
Nice.
Ooh!
Oh, that was so close.
Ooh! Oh no! Oh no!
Oh god.
Trying to see who's who.
MJ's got the bandana on.
Okay, I got ya.
Are you guys gone?
I'm dead.
Oh no.
Yeah, I'm dead as well. Is Hayden still up? No, Hayden must be down. Yeah.
Hello, Hayden! Can you hear Hayden? Hayden, can you say the word croissant, please? Did you hear Hayden say croissant? You can't hear him. What does he need to change in his settings? Party settings, Hayden, allow your voice to be shared. Are any of you still qualified?
I'm still in.
With the sweatband around your head?
Yeah.
We're watching.
Seven of us left.
We are watching. Win for Team TLNA, please.
Oh, God. That's so much pressure.
No win. Pressure.
If you get the crown, you get VIP for a week.
Oh, wow.
There we go.
Right, I'll try my hardest for you.
What does VIP actually give you?
I don't know. Don't know, and that's an inappropriate question at this time.
Apologies.
He's going off on his own. Here we go. And he's last. Here come the balls. Yep. Whoa!
How did he stay upright then?
Oh. God, they're so far ahead.
You can do, but all it takes is one VIP status. Come on. Oh, he's down. Come on.
Come on, you got this.
Oh no. Oh.
You don't got this.
No, it's not.
Oh! Oh!
You're about fifth. That's pretty good going.
Out of seven.
Right. Oh, well. Everyone being a little bit pervy, Periteran and the nipples guy, don't. Right? It would be inappropriate if you said it to a woman. It's inappropriate to say it to me. Just don't. One more, and you're banned. Great practice, guys.
Just a warm up.
What are we doing, Iain? Are we staying on a bit longer, or
do you want
someone else on?
No, I want you guys.
Oh, cool. Okay, I'm up for it.
You're the cool guys. I don't want any of the losers here.
Can they hear me now?
Can you hear him now? Yes, we can.
I love that the technical difficulties continue even when we're just playing games.
It's a very technically complicated stream. Get yourself an outfit. Fair play, Whisperer. Fair play. That's right, Kim. Welcome. Welcome to our shooting gallery. Here we go. I like this one. Yes.
Did we ever find out who was shouting at Poseidon?
Oh, what, phoning them up?
Yeah.
Phone them up twice. One night they were racist. The other night they just said penis and hung up. No. I think it might actually have been Catherine. I wouldn't put it past her. She likes a glass of wine when she gets home from the show.
She got form.
She's got form! No, I don't know. I did apologise to Nick at Poseidon, but he was very gracious about it.
At least not so much.
Here we go, guys. Lovely, lovely opener. Lovely little opener. No!
Second, I think.
It's because I tried to grab somebody!
Did you get knocked out? I think I was the last to qualify.
Do you know what's going? Goodbye. Goodbye. I don't like your tone. Goodbye. I did get my own karma there, Super Chairman Meow. Alright, so are you, all three of you in?
Yeah, I'm in.
Yeah.
Yep.
We're watching. We're going to watch and we're going to cheer you on, guys.
Oh no, fell at the first hurdle.
Boo! 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 Oh, I think that was you there. There we go. Oh, Adius, you, that is a lie. You were not booted out of the group. You left of your own accord. You fell on your own sword, didn't he, Pats? Yes.
Oh, sorry.
Lino, I have... this RK 2020 nonsense you've got me into, despite the fact I've got a lovely little GDI pie thing, I I've emailed the company to see if they'll give me a free one. No, I do blame you, because I didn't know about it, Lino, until you told me.
Shocking.
Do we have two that have made it? I'm going to move my camera up to the top left, because I can't... All right, hang on. I'm just going to... I need to just change where my camera is. Yeah. Oh, I didn't see that. Well, Kath, text me the chat. What was the comment? I guess upper left is. Here we go.
And I'm out.
Oh. Hayden, come on, Hayden.
Yeah. Oh, great pressure.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Well, well done.
Oh, maybe I should. I could do an OnlyFans. Get yourself a backpack. Oh, let's get yourself an outfit. Are you all out?
Yeah,
all out.
I'm all out of love. What am I without you? Hello, Pat Pats. Patty. Hello, darling. Come up here. This is... Well, sure, let me grab it. Come here.
You just got a new dog, Iain. I've just got a new dog.
I haven't got a new dog, but tomorrow I'm going to my kid's house to pick up their dog and look after her for a week while they're away.
Oh, awesome.
Which will be a nuisance with my four little cats. What dog have you got?
I'm not quite sure.
Okay.
It's like a whippet cross with something else. I don't know. It's only 7 weeks though.
Beautiful. Harry says, "Are your cats okay with dogs?" No, no, they're not. Will you ever see the dog on the show? If it walks past, yeah. Oh, sorry. Let's ready up, guys. Come on. Out of that game.
Let's do this.
All right, we're still in the game.
Sorry, we haven't done any... late night shows, you know, that have gone on longer than midnight. We're just a bit lazy, really.
Be a bit much, wouldn't it, after you've done... Because it must be quite intense doing the show.
Doing 3 hours without any breaks for ads or news is harder than I thought. It's harder than I thought it would be. And I think we're both... we haven't... quite relaxed into it. We were really relaxed in the radio show, and this was still a little bit tense and still working a bit hard. So, but it will happen. It will happen. We have
plus
to make up.
Plus, you're like taking calls on two different systems and swapping layouts and all of that.
It's I'm having to. Oh, George has got a mouse. Do not bring that in. I'm having to kind of work harder than. Before, because I'm having to drive everything. George is coming up to the house with a mouse. Don't you dare come in with this. Here we go.
I'm very good at picking the solid doors.
Okay. Here we go. Focus, focus. Ignore the chat. This is what it's all about. Here we go. Do not grab anybody.
Oh. Sorry, someone grabbed me. I made it through.
Yes!
I got a style points trophy for something.
242 viewers. This is high for games for me. High!
It's the high skill Fall Guys gameplay that's doing it in.
Here we go. Here we go. Let's get some tails. Oh, Jesus, that is a big mouse.
Team Green.
Team Green.
Already got a tail.
I just stole a tail off of one of my own teammates.
Yeah, I did that the other day.
Yep. No. This is the most bizarre game.
I'm in a great position here, guys. No one's coming for me. Whoa! Shoot! Come here, buddy Bing Bing. Buddy Billy Bing Bing.
Oh, we're losing.
Oh, I'm green. I thought I was blue. Jesus. That doesn't help.
Oh, no. Why have we only got two?
Oh, no.
I've got one.
Oh, my. Oh, no.
What a stupid level.
Not a fan.
Oh, by the way, dear viewer, we are, I might even do it today if I get round to it. We are going to, we qualified. We are going to re-release Here's the thing, book, with the money not going to charity now, the money going to me and Catherine. So if you didn't get it first time around, you will be able to buy it again.
Yeah, we'll be getting that this time. Just checked with Jen, we didn't buy it last time.
Yes, Coin, you got a permanent ban.
How is he saying that to you?
He's whispered it to one of the mods.
Alright.
So we just stand... Right, okay.
I don't like this one.
We can re-release the Feelings film, Jeff. We can do whatever you want, dude. Oh, are we supposed to remember it?
Yeah.
Oh. Banana.
And
orange.
And there's one more. There's more fruits each time.
Banana.
An Banana, apple, orange. Banana, apple, orange. Banana, apple, orange. Okay.
Yosh! Watermelon, grape, orange, cherry.
Grape, orange.
Oh,
banana,
Jesus.
Apple, grape, grape, orange.
Orange.
Banana, apple. Grape, orange, banana.
Woohoo!
Are we also on?
Yes! Yes!
Get in. All four of us.
Yep.
Didn't
what
really
a game!
Sort of wheat from the chaff, did it?
No. So there's a lot of chaff. It's just got through, and that includes me.
Same. This one's difficult.
Oh, I love this one.
Oh. Any tips?
Oh, I'm good at this one. I think.
Oh, there's one. Is this the one? There's one where you have to just hug the edge, and you can't get knocked out.
Oh, you can in this one. I do tend to go towards the side.
Oh, I didn't know you had to jump! There's a giant banana! Oh, here we go.
Oh no, I fell off the end.
Here we go, baby! Daddy's home. Daddy's home.
Wow, that's the first time I've ever qualified on that one.
Nope.
I don't think I'm gonna this time.
Oh baby! Come on, baby! Oh, oh no! No! I wasn't looking! I looked at the chat and now I'm out.
Iain's nearly out.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Sorry, my fiance was like, well. What's wrong? What's happened?
Here we go. All right, guys. Well done. Well played.
Is anyone still
in? I'm in. Is that any of you guys still in?
Oh,
no, mate.
I've seen a crazy clip of this. Some
this is
just
a great
the entire field.
We're watching you, MJ. Jump! Oh, don't run on them. If you jump, you last a bit longer. That's it. I saw this on either Dan TDM or Slogo Man.
Oh.
Oh God!
No, three levels in one guy.
That's it, jump. There you go. You got it. You got it, baby. You don't got it! Oh!
Oh! Unlucky.
Oh, I've let you all down. I'm sorry. I've let myself down, I've let Iain down, I've let you guys down.
What about Catherine? Catherine's watching this.
Oh, I'm sorry, Catherine. I let you down.
It does look like Blockbuster's new to this, you're right. All right. Come on, MJ. Come on.
Oh, sorry.
I have to put an outfit on.
Ready.
Who's Kyron Wilson? I am on Cameo, and I am on CelebVM.
It seems to be on OnlyFans from what you said earlier.
Yep, and that's going to happen.
Jen says she'll sign up to that. Don't make it too expensive, eh?
Jen, I will give Jen VIP access.
VIP access, Jen. VIP access. She's made a peace sign towards you.
All right. I'm terrible at this one.
Everybody's terrible at this one. People don't understand basic physics.
I was going to say, people don't know how balance works. You always have to go right after that first checkpoint. Whoa, 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 whoa!
No.
Yes! Second checkpoint. This is quite far for me. Oh no!
This is not going well.
I'm just stood waiting for the seesaw to come down.
Oh. Are you at the pink one?
Yeah.
You've got to go right there.
Suddenly realise what it's called.
Jesus. Get up! I might actually do this one for the first time! Beautiful. I'm in. Could you please stop sending me abusive WhatsApp messages while I'm playing, please? Thank you, Dan, for the support. Thank you.
Oh, thank God.
No!
I might make it. This is the first time I've ever qualified on this level.
Catherine, I'm going to block you. I'm going to block you in a minute. Oh, I should see. I should be cheering on. Hayden, use. Come on, Hayden.
No chance.
No.
The font's really small on PS4, it's much bigger on PC.
I think Catherine should go on Cameo. I agree, Catherine should be on Cameo. Oh, I got him banned. I wouldn't ban him for that. I wouldn't ban him for that. Because,
I haven't played this one. Are we Team Red?
Yeah.
Well, we got... Right, sorry. I was sending a message to someone on Etsy.
Can you grab the ball? Or is it just punch it?
I think you can just jump at it.
Come here, blue ball. I want your blue balls. Yes, son! You yellow pieces of trash.
Uh-oh.
It's odd there's no sprint button. A sprint button would make a difference, I think.
No! Team Gamma! Don't let that red one cross.
Yeah, as long as we don't let blue get one.
Oh, baby! Come on! Oh, you yellow piece of trash.
Oh, ooh, get in.
Almost.
That was about to cross the line, wasn't it?
Look, yeah, it was, yeah.
It went, it changed on the last bit after the buzzer. Blue losers.
Bye, blue losers. Scum. Did we qualify?
Yeah. Oh, everybody's favourite.
Here we go. Let's do it. I nearly did it last time, and I got cocky. I will never be cocky again. Oh, you giant banana!
Yeah, I had one come from behind me.
What?
How did that work?
Ah, oh, first no. place.
Blueberries! Come on! Come on, Iain! Oh. No! Yo! No!
I'm not going to qualify. I only got hit twice. But that was enough to knock me out.
So, did anyone make it?
Nope.
I'm in.
Did you come first?
Yeah.
Outrageous behaviour.
Yeah, I don't know where that came from.
Skills. Came from your skills.
I'm spending far too long on this, to be honest.
This is my first proper session, because normally it's my kids.
Hmm. I just can't believe it was free on the PlayStation this month. It's.
I don't understand that. I mean, I think they must have been really surprised by the support. Well, obviously they were, because the servers kept crashing.
I feel like it's going to become quite monetized, though.
Has to. It has to.
As time goes on.
Oh. I don't know where you turn around then.
Hang on, I don't know what you have to do on this one.
I don't want to get to.
You right. Ballsed it up, mate.
Got through.
Oh, did you? Well done.
Yeah, ballsed it up again. Got
well done. Through. That's excellent work. Excellent work.
Thank you.
243 people watching you. No pressure. But this could be the most important game of your life.
Look, 242 people watching me. Yeah.
Oh, and it's the classic from Total Wipeout. Oh,
this is horrible. I'm about to make a real laugh at the stock of myself here. The ground disappears as well on this one.
Yeah.
Is this the final round, isn't it?
Yep.
Yeah.
This is the end game. Ah!
Okay.
Ah! No! Oh, I'm sorry about that. I wanna swear so much.
Turn your mic off
for a bit and undo it. You need to get it out. Switch your mic off. Go on.
I haven't got a mute button. Or do I? It's okay. I'm over it. I have to go now, though.
We say goodbye to you if you're going.
The only Ian, thanks for having me on.
Thank you for being the only decent person here. It's been a pleasure.
Oh, I'm going to see if there's anyone else. As well, then.
All right, guys. I'm going to see if there's anyone else. How you doing? Are you sticking around?
Yeah, I'll have another game.
Okie dokie. Thank you, guys. Been lovely playing with you.
Thanks, Ian. Thanks, guys.
Have a good one. It's those guys were awful. Oh, they're still there. Whoa. Yay! Oh, Jimbo's come straight in. No, hang on. Jimbo was there. Who was... MJ Gallagher, have you gone?
He's left the party, I think.
Who's listening to the Rembrandts?
Jen's watching Friends.
There for you. Yeah, turn that off, man. Outrageous.
She's turned it down, T. Can you hear it now?
No, it's all right. Thank you.
Yeah, the song's finished.
Jeff is here.
This.
Jeff, are you here? Is that you, Jeff?
Evening.
Good evening, Jeff.
You're right.
Very, very well.
I hate this game, by the way. I find it the most frustrating thing. So if I may have to mute and swear a number of points.
Thank you, Manchester. Well, let's see. It's always good to play a game you don't like. Here we go. Jeff, you've played around with Stream Deck, haven't you?
No, I use the Blackmagic one.
Ah, okay.
I know about Stream Deck, though.
It's lovely, lovely little box. I was playing around with it today and just adding some sound effects and some. I'm trying this week to see if I can do it without having my laptop there as well, because it's all very cramped. Yeah. So I put some. Drops on the Stream Deck. What fun! I put a thing to do a voice effect on there as well, and
I think that's easier. Like I've heard you saying earlier, it's difficult because you're doing all the buttons at the same time as performing the show. So I think that having quick buttons to get you where you want really helps out.
It will help. I've also got limiters. I've put limiters on all of the sound things on Streamlabs, so that should work. Because I didn't know you could do that. I had people telling me about these limiters I should download, but actually they're built into Streamlabs already.
Yeah.
I didn't know. Bye, Boily.
Oof. 3 and 45th.
Did we all qualify?
I'm in. This is probably the first time ever I've made it through to the second round.
Yep, I'm in too.
What would you say Lembit Opik is like in a person? I didn't get on with him. I found him very annoying. But that's my own, my own thing. I spent 5 nights with him and some people really like him.
But they may not have spent 5 nights with him.
Exactly.
I wouldn't trust a guy named Lembit.
Exactly. There we go, guys. Amy's toasting a bagel. Toasted bagel right now. Go down a treat. Oh! Bum! Get up, man.
Oh.
Here we go. Come on.
Get in.
No, I'm not going to do it. I'm miles off.
Oh, me either.
Did anyone qualify?
I did.
No.
Who's that? Jim?
Jim. But don't watch me.
We're watching.
I'm not sure I can cope with that.
216 people watching. Thank you. Click follow. And I'm sure you know it, but we do, my friend Catherine and I do a nightly show 5 nights a week, 9 o'clock UK time, phone-in show. Hey, Jeff, well, I've had an anomaly on YouTube, right?
Okay.
We make about £2 a day on YouTube, right? And then this morning I checked YouTube, my stats, and one video had made £50 overnight, and it hadn't had that many views. It was the Angelos interview.
Yeah.
It only had about 500 or 600 views, so not the biggest by a long way, but it had made £50. And I don't quite understand.
Do they break it down per video of what you earn then?
They do, yeah. My 10-year-old signed up to an online YouTube course and then talked me through everything that I didn't know, all the stats. It's quite incredible.
Okay, I'm bewildered by that then, as do I. Unless all I can think is that people clicked on an advert that was linked to it a lot more.
Maybe.
But from £2 to £50, that seems excessive.
Very strange.
Or Angelos has got involved to try and big himself up somehow.
But it's not had that many views, that's the thing.
Well, don't say that to Angelos, but... That was a good interview, that one, actually.
Oh, mate.
That little 20-second clip of fishing maggots out of the bin, I chuckled every time I had to rewatch that. just dump it in the garden.
He's so funny.
He's so good, isn't he?
I only just found out how to put end cards up as well.
Yeah, it's putting them in the right place when you, setting up things like the credits with enough time at the end, because those end cards go over the top of something all the time. So yeah, you have to kind of factor that in when you're editing it.
I'm going to go and get a yogurt. Come on, Jimbo!
Qualified, no fault of mine.
So excited by this game when it was free, because I thought, oh, my kids are going to love this, really enjoy it. And then all that pain last week of the servers being down and not being able to play it, it was about a week before I could get on and play. And I am rubbish at it, absolutely rubbish at it. Most of the time, I don't get through the first round.
There's so much RNG in it. It's almost pure luck. I mean, there's some skill, but.
But that's what it feels. It feels like there is no skill involved, and it's luck. But there must be something. I must be doing something, because I always feel like I'm last the whole time.
I'm looking the wrong way from which way the blocks are coming.
Are we all dead?
No, I'm qualified.
Oh. Oh, I left by mistake, sorry.
So if I win now, no one will see.
There'll be no witnesses. A vegan cheese and a vegan yogurt, yes. Although, I've done my 4 weeks of veganism, I'm not quite sure.
I got eliminated.
Oh.
I've got a YouTube channel, and I've got one random video that I took years ago of my nephew, Riley, singing along to the SpongeBob SquarePants.
Sounds great. Great content,
And let me check what it's up to now. But I think it's about 25,000 views ever. And still getting regular hundreds worth.
That's insane.
In Brazil. It's crazy. It's in Brazil. And 26,610. It's got 10 likes ever. So.
Sure, that's the show on Monday, isn't it? Surely. Just singing.
There we go.
SquarePants Extinction. Yes.
Thank you, Fool and Multifoam. Appreciate that. Mandy, what is vegan cheese like in comparison? It's different, but I really like vegan cheese. Really like it.
On that note, I'm off for my tea.
Thank you so much for playing with us.
Thanks for having me.
Enjoy your tea.
Thanks.
Juicy Fatty says you should stick with the veganism. It's good for the animals. It's good for the earth. It's good for your health. I might do. I might not. Well, Tony, it would be better for the animals, because if everyone was vegan, then it would be better for the animals, so.
It's not good for Catherine.
Why is it not good for Catherine?
Wind.
Oh, right. Well, if you're going to be vulgar. If you're going to be vulgar. Let's see. I'm going to bring Bottoms into it. There's no need for that. Let's see if there's anybody else. Inviting Roger into the fold. Don't know if you want to play with us, Roger. Pete had a vegan chocolate milkshake the other day. It was rather nice. Some of the... I had a lovely vegan toffee tart thing. You can still be low animal products without swearing off it for life. Yes, I know. Yeah. I'm not a fan of peanut butter, but... Roger's in the house. Oh, I need to invite him to the party. Hang on. Hang on. Party invite coming. He's in. Roger, without getting too emotional, let me just say... A real joy to hear your voice again. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Are you as rubbish at this game as I expect you to be?
I have won two so far.
Have you really?
Oh, yeah. What, rounds or matches? Matches.
Wow. We have an actual champion in our midst.
Yeah. Time to go pro.
Here we go.
Ollie and Matty have both won loads.
Well,
they have.
They have got computer chips implanted in them somewhere.
So if they're playing this, it's safe to go back into Warzone then.
I saw a little bit of Ollie's stream the other day. Every time I die, I play a new game. Right. Let's do this. Nice little bit of silliness on a Sunday evening. Well, I should actually probably be doing a little bit of work, but never mind. Sixth Stan says Roger is pretty good at this.
Roger's been playing it for weeks.
I've been playing it. I was playing it before it came out. Still waiting for my beta test skin.
Oh, yes!
I always forget about these little yellow blocks you have to jump on first.
You don't have to.
I can't make it straight up.
You have to jump, grab, and then jump again.
Oh, what's grab?
R2.
R2.
No one told me about that.
I might qualify.
Oh. I might not now. I saw you go up the middle earlier on successfully. First time I've ever seen it.
Yeah, it was.
Thought I'd have a bit of it.
Not happening.
The middle's pure luck.
Shut up, Roger. Skills were involved when I did it. I haven't played this much because the kids kind of take over. But I've had my youngest play against Catherine. That was a sight to watch. Balls. I'm not going to do it.
I'm through. Come in.
I'm not going to do it!
Get off me!
Oh, no! I hate myself!
Unbelievable.
Oh, God, this game is awful! Oh! Right, okay, so who did... did you three make it?
I'm in.
We come and watch. We come in peace. We come and watch.
Oh, congratulations, Roger, on your recent block on Twitter. That's probably the most impressive one I've seen.
Oh.
Shatner.
He didn't block me.
Oh, didn't he?
No, I blocked him, but then realised he'd sent a pylon. So I unblocked him and had another go at him, but he's not blocked me again.
Hang on, what have you done with Shatner?
He's a bit of a dick, to put it bluntly.
Yeah.
He's a bit of a men's right activist transphobe.
Oh. Okay.
But there is speculation that he doesn't even run his own Twitter account. He ended up arguing for hours with people because somebody called him a straight cis white male.
Okay.
He said that it demeaned him. It was offensive and it demeaned him.
Okay.
Like, cis is a slur and it isn't.
No. But he singled out Roger in a tweet.
Yeah.
How offensive.
That's kind of cool. Unless you found it upsetting, Roger. I don't know if the pile-on was unpleasant.
Not many piled on, to be fair, which surprised me.
Okay. He's blocked Jeff Lloyd in the past.
He had a go at me for... He called me a hit-and-run coward and screenshotted the tweet.
Hit-and-run coward.
Because I initially quote-tweeted him, quote-tweeted the Pink News article about it, added him in it, but then I thought, oh, I can't be bothered. I can't be bothered, and deleted the tweet and resent it without adding him in it, but by that time he'd seen the tweet and tried to retweet it, quote-tweet it. But yeah, it's a shame. It's so many of your heroes end up being complete.
He is, and this is, I'm not using this to justify transphobia. He is a very, very old man, though. He's in his 80s, isn't he?
Yeah, 85.
I'm not using that at all to justify, you know, horrendous views.
Yeah.
Maybe I am, actually. Maybe that's exactly what I'm doing. I don't know. But he is very, very old. Mm. However abhorrent those views are, I'm not, you know, playing that down.
But surely old enough to know better.
Yeah.
Someone's just asked, have I watched Nico Amelana's new video? No, I haven't, but bizarrely, I texted him today to see if he'll come on the show. Who have we got? Jeff, I'm watching you. Is there anyone else in this?
I know.
Ooh. Nice outfit, Roger.
Thank you.
Get up, go, 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 go.
Oh,
I'm out of here.
Oh, God. I'm out.
In quite spectacular fashion.
Oh, I've gone about two-thirds of the way round, being dragged by the wheel.
Outrageous.
Is anybody still in?
No.
No, right.
Right.
All right. These are good figures for a gaming stream. Thank you if you're watching. Don't forget, Monday to Friday, 9 o'clock UK time, the only phone-in show on Twitch, and it's really starting to pick up speed. Jimbo, you were very quiet there.
Was I?
Maybe not.
I didn't do very well.
These are viewers. We struggle with the word friend on this stream because some people take it to heart. So,
oh God, no! Oh my God!
How much merch do you have to buy to qualify for the name friend?
Oh God! £1,000. These are people that I know. Yes. Is Nico coming on the show? He's not replied, but I'm hoping he will. Tones, I'm not going to follow you, but thanks. All right, here we go.
Follow me if they wish. I never stream.
Give out your details. Plug details, guys. Use this channel to...
I'm the one who just put the $25 emote in the chat.
Here we go.
Show off my tier 3.
Oh!
Oh, there's no way that
is. R2, Jeff, R2.
Oh, boom.
You can get straight up there from that travelator, but it's tricky. You've got to jump and dive.
That's dodgeball, isn't it?
I'm just getting hit by the paddle repeatedly. And again, and again. Literally. That's my life now.
Oh!
The guy that designed this level follows me on Twitter.
Oh, wow.
He also did the C-Store as well.
Oh, I hit that last jump!
Yeah. He's a very evil man.
Right, up the middle or for glory, or nothing at all.
Oh, that last jump!
Oh.
I just got a trophy called Full Throttle, whatever that means. Something to do with being hit by a propeller.
Oh! I hate this.
I think that's hit the fact it's Full Throttle.
Oh.
So I got that on this as well.
I'm not going to do this.
Despite being hit backwards.
How have I qualified?
Yes! Come on! No! Oh, I'm going to be the last one! Go! Yeah! Oh, that was painful. That was so painful. Jeez.
I don't know how I caught up.
What an awful game.
But this is actually more fun playing it with other people than being frustrated doing it on my own.
Yeah. I bet. It is fun. I tell you what, it's fun playing it with the kids, you know, taking turns with the kids. My youngest won. He got the crown once, and my God, he screamed the noise when he did it from both of them.
Everything, isn't it?
That's the exact reason why I don't like playing it with my kids, because they're good at it.
Go in the direction of the spin. Direction of the spin.
Or jump against it.
No, don't jump against it. Beautiful. All right, guys, we got it.
I'm still surprised how big this is on Twitch, to be honest. It's massive.
Well, when Limmy plays it, he gets 5,000 viewers.
It's regularly the number one game on Twitch, and occasionally it's even got more viewers than just Channel.
I knew it would do well. It'd be interesting to see how long it does well for. There's got to be a cut-off point.
They are planning new modes, variations of the existing levels, entirely new levels. Sounds like they plan to add them on a fairly regular basis. So. There we go, I've got
it. Out of the way, you jerks! I'm not going to do it!
No, nor me.
Well, I tell you what we got. Me and my boy played the other day on the Switch. Was it Mario Party? No. Maybe it was.
I love Mario Party.
Maybe it was the new one on the Switch. Where you go around like a board. No, it's not Mario Party. It's... What was it?
Paper Mario's not long come out.
Nintendo. It wasn't that. Thank you for your thing. Oh.
Well, I've not done this level before.
Oh, it doesn't say what the game is.
Stay upright and don't fall down holes.
Oh, look, that one.
Oh, did I just see Roger? No, Roger's not dead.
Might be in a sec.
Whoa, mate!
That was lucky.
Pure skill.
It's the bounces off walls. I just never get them.
I think it was Super Mario Party, Juicy. Thank you. Into the Breach, I don't know that. I just downloaded a game called Tiny Racers that looks quite cool. It's only £8. Thank you, Cold Rife. Point taken.
Are we just watching Roger a bit?
Roger is the chicken, sit stands, yes.
Fairy cool. Half fairy, half unicorn.
£250 people watching this. That's great for a gaming stream for me. Thank you, everybody. Click follow. Click follow. Be alerted when we go live.
Right, this is either going really well or really badly.
Here we go. Come on, big man.
Shall I play clean or shall I play dirty?
Dirty!
It's always backfire when I play dirty on this. Do I sound all right on the stream, by the way, chat? Because I'm on a new headset, so...
You sound very clear.
I broke the headset that I've had for like 6.5 years.
Nice one, Jim.
Last week. Oh, no. I went completely the wrong way then. But survived.
Oh, why has it changed to I'm watching? You think it'll keep?
It done. It's one of the requests the devs know.
Yeah. Especially if you're like in streaming and you're focusing on you who's in the party. That's a bit rubbish, isn't it?
You still can't invert the camera on the PS4 either, which is annoying.
Oh, what, the camera controls?
Yeah, you can't invert, down. You can on PC. For some reason, they took it out on the PS4 version.
Roger's going to do this, isn't he?
Yeah. He's doing all right, isn't he?
Here we go.
Oh, it's getting a bit rough, isn't it?
I have played this a ridiculous amount, to be fair. It's the game I've played the most since it came out. And since just the two beta weekends, I probably put about 15 hours in.
Here we go. Come on, big man. Come on!
Some of the levels are just about surviving, right? You used to ignore the other players. They don't matter.
Yeah. Or throwing people off.
That happens a lot on Perfect Match. People just get pushed off.
Yeah. It feels like there's a lot more of that on PC than there is on here, because I'm getting thrown off all the time on PC. Whether it's because the mouse and keyboards or what, I don't know.
Bracing myself. Full mountain.
You got this, Roger.
I want to see a victory on this channel.
No pressure.
Oh, there's plenty of pressure. There's plenty of pressure.
I played one of these earlier on. There were 19 of us. It were a third round for Mountain. I don't know why.
Here we go.
Isn't it done on how many people are left sometimes?
Ooh, unlucky, uh-oh. Unlucky, unlucky. Oh, God.
Right. Oh, no.
It suddenly turned into Laurel and Hardy.
Yeah. Skills got out of the window, I'm afraid.
I was thinking you were doing really well. I was watching the wrong person.
I...
He's not too far off. Oh, he was.
Yeah.
Unlucky. That gets you respect.
I consistently get to near the top, which was a surprise, considering the first couple of times I played on Fall Mountain, I did terribly.
We going again, gentlemen?
Yeah.
I think I'm going to... That'll be me. I'm gonna let the gent turn the TV up again.
Thank you. It's been an absolute pleasure. Thank you for plugging your channel. You're very welcome to do that anytime you want.
Thank you.
Now get the hell out of here, you piece of trash.
Yeah, shame you can't cut me off on here, isn't it?
I could do if I could be bothered to go through the menu, but... Oh! Up yours! Did you hear that? Outrageous! Outrageous, Jen! Hang on a minute. There's just one more thing that I want to say to Jen. I can't boot you out. I was going to boot you out. Right, I can't cut you off. Goodbye. Right. Let's get in, guys. Let's do this.
Yeah, last one for me, and then I'm off to bed as well. So.
Oh, you'll be up early with the girls?
Yeah.
How's that all going?
It's shattering. And I start back at work on Wednesday, and that's going to really hit me then.
Yeah, it will do a bit. Ramos, why are you saying email? What does that mean, please? Okay, Tone's not quite sure what you're talking about there, so just watch it a little bit. Here we go. This is it now. I feel it. Here we go, guys. Oh, okay. Oh, thank you. All right, guys.
No.
Yes, just made it. Didn't make it there though, that was silly. Here we go.
I'm way up on this one.
Are you on the pink slide yet?
Yeah.
Here we go.
I'm through.
Yep. Yeah. Let's do this. Take care, Dan. Tessie, bye. Yes. This is a tough one.
They had to take this out during testing because people figured out they could just grip hold of, jump up onto the side of the wall from the arena and just not get jinxed.
Oh, blimey.
So if you're in a group together, does it put you on the same team?
Yeah.
Go blue?
Yeah.
Should be. Very occasionally it doesn't.
Got to get up on that middle circle. There's an unjinxed. Yeah.
Shot comes to unjinxed.
Hello, mate. Here he is. Come here, little baby. Come here, little baby boy.
No, oh, that's me, James.
Whoa! It is, Matty. You're absolutely right.
Don't make me cry.
Here we go.
We're not yellow, so... No.
Good action! Oh.
Looking forward to when they have costumes.
Yeah, that'll be nice.
Oh, no.
We got it. We got it. Good skills. Come on. Oh, yellow's in the lead. We can beat, we can get second.
Accidentally jump off.
Get lost, blue.
With the ball.
Oh, blue's been a real... We've lost.
Yeah.
We've lost. Ay, ay, ay.
Underhand tactics.
It can backfire, but yeah.
Oh, well, guys, it's been a pleasure. Have a pleasant evening, and catch you later.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jeff. Roger, I'm up for one more game, if you're up for one more game. Let's do it.
Sure.
And it's a real pleasure to have you back, man. It's really nice to hear your voice. Let us do. Let's leave this, and let us do it. Why can't I leave? Let me leave.
No, it's right. Jeff's gone.
But I can't leave this. There we go.
I won't let you until there we the actual... go. Games.
All right, here we go. This is it. This will take the stream up to 2 hours. We'll do a nice little raid after this, guys, if you want to stick around. This is it.
Ah, now my cat's acting up.
My cats are going to be very upset when I bring a dog home tomorrow.
Oh, no.
Ain't going to go well.
Could make some interesting incidents happen on the show.
Yep. A little bit of violence.
Still not got a cat.
Oh, man, do it. Do it, do it, do it.
Yeah. I'm going to have to at some point.
Navigate the... Okay. I struggle with this one. Get up!
So when you're on the back, you start on the back row and it's like, you've got no chance.
Yeah. Come on. Here we go.
It's not always
cool, but... Oh, I'm right behind you, Roger.
Hiding from these balls.
Oh, shababababas.
Don't get hit.
Here we go.
One. Oh.
Oh! What a terrible, terrible move! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, fudge. I'm out. I'm out. Nope. I'm done. Bye, fan! What a terrible... I'm out. We're going to watch you, Roger. This is it now.
No. No pressure.
This is it.
I panic when I've got five people watching me on screen. Especially with weather, I've been streaming it really. I've been getting up in the middle at night and like, oh, I'll play something. Oh, I might as well stream a bit of Elite Dangerous. I'll stream this. Like streaming this like 4 in the morning.
What colour are you, Roger?
Yellow.
Got ya. Here we go. This is it. This is it.
Four ball as well, I'm terrible at. But I'm better at four ball than I am at rocket level.
Got this. Five seconds, easy. Beautiful. Goodbye, Reds.
Actually glad of that little exclamation mark because that makes it easier for me to see which team's going to get knocked out.
Right.
Rather than having to concentrate on trying to read what the numbers are. Oh no.
Flying fruit.
Oh no. No. Not front row. Oh, straight off.
I was watching the wrong person. There we go. Oh, there we go.
I'm the one that's like getting knocked off.
David, I'm not playing, mate. I'm watching. David, have you bought me an RK 2020 yet, please? Come on, yes, man!
Yeah, I think I'm through.
What a comeback! If you wouldn't mind hurrying up then, please, David, and doing it.
You can tell when I'm concentrating, I go really quiet. Pretty much every game I just go really quiet when I'm concentrating.
Oh, no.
Oh, this is a nightmare, this one.
Yeah, this one hasn't come up all day. I've been playing on and off since early afternoon. And...
Shut up, David. Been very rude.
Even I can moderate my potty now. It's got to be there. No.
Here we go. Here we go. Oh! I was watching the wrong person.
I'm out.
Oh, the whole game we were watching the wrong person. For that, I can only apologise. Roger, it's been an absolute pleasure.
Thank you, Iain.
We will play again very soon.
It's good to be back.
It's good to have you back, mate. Thank you. Have a lovely evening. We are going to do a raid, dear viewers. I might be back later, because my sleeping is pretty lousy at the moment, but I might not be. But we're going to do a cheeky little raid. A guy called Steve, who has only got 7 viewers. And he looks like a nice guy. So, I'm going to go and watch for a bit. And while I'm watching, I'm going to be doing a Tesco online order. Because I've got to go and click and collect tomorrow. Don't forget the show on Monday at 9. We've got James Barkley. See you later, everyone. Tutty bye.